Custom rally time. Group S in the big car. Yeah, many differences from rally to F1 or NASCAR. Also, the cars are actually production cars. Like, modified production cars. Very heavily modified production cars. But they at least have to say somewhat resemble their road-going counterparts. I'm not quite sure how much internally, but, like, visually they kind of do still. Unlike NASCAR, which probably shouldn't be called stock car racing. Because the cars aren't stock. Well, they are. They're minorly modified from the stock car that they're given. Which is kind of a weird thing that it's like not the brand that makes the stock car. It's NASCAR. Oh, we've got airborne. Yeah. Rally's way more fun to drive for me. I'm a time attack kind of person though, so I like improving times, repeatedly grinding for stuff, and rally games are very time attack based. Speedrunning rather than, because you're never racing against people, so it's always like improve your own time. But a lot of rally games, it'll be one shot time attack for like the weekly and daily challenge. In this game, they're one shot time attacks, so you've only got one chance to make it count. Whereas the rest of it, like this is a speedrun. So I've got as many attempts as I like. I'm just going to try and get through it and hope I don't crash too much. But too much more than I already have. That's a new PB. No, you can't drive the military vehicles. There are a couple of bonus vehicles, like Dakar truck, a couple of vans, a tuk-tuk, and a logging truck. So if we're in Finland, there is a logging truck that you can drive that is by the side of the road. But yeah, you can't drive the tanks. Potentially if modding support gets further. At the minute we can do livery modding and map modding. But custom vehicles would be weird because, I mean, they'd have to be locked off from the leaderboards, because otherwise you'd just, like, put a really powerful car that has infinite grip and all that sort of stuff and shitloads of power and all that. Stops immediately, that sort of thing. That is another gold split. Slowly turning the previous run green by improving the best times. Spreadsheet seems to be working well though. Oh yeah, this is the track that I just ran with the Group A car. Didn't quite angle that right. That required some focus. Zero grip through that puddle. Thank you. 4, 38, 7, 8, 3. That is a new time attack PB. Hold on, we've got a bit of a problem. Right, spreadsheet fixed. I broke me spready. I still can't believe that Holzerath's actually the slowest track. But I suppose it is very wiggly. Varsh has a lot of very long sections. Well, it's not the slowest track, but it's the longest track in terms of time. Like, yeah, you kind of straight up to speed. And then third gear corners rather than second. Like, when was I using fifth gear on holes? No, not that. Oh, okay, I didn't see that there. Fuck it, we're just going to drive off the edge. There's no way I'm getting this back rounded in less time. Jesus. You bloody Austin Powers it between those fucking those bollardy things, can't you? Definitely a sign to take a break, though, since I'm crashing into everything. Okay. Not a great time. Really not a great time. It is, in fact, a red time. By a fair bit. This one has some time to improve on, because I did shit on this one. Compared to my, like, gold split time. It's technically my PB at the minute, but... Definitely got a lot of time to improve on this track, so let's just try and hold it together here. That's a good brake tap. Thank you. Come on, keep it together. Don't fuck it up now. In the same place I fucked it up before. Okay, we can make it through here without having to reset. Cheering for the guy just absolutely tiptoeing through. What we got? We got a 559.599. Sorry, not 5.3. It's green on PB. Go on, little car. Oh yeah, sorry. I should have said, I forgot that people actually watch this shit. I'm trying to ignore them because, and like not try to read the notifications and stuff. Because I need to drive. Oh wow, that's a new gold time by a very small amount. 39.700. That should be a PB. Let's double check it out. So 208.991. Yep, it is a PB. 21.3412. That is a huge discrepancy between my added time and my real time. I must have misentered a PB or something. Oh well, fuck it. It's fine. PB, over.